In the iconic photograph taken November 24, 1963, where Jack Ruby fatally shoots Lee Harvey Oswald in Dallas, you can see Mickey Carroll in the background. He was there for the New York Herald Tribune. He later wrote of Oswald, "I may have shouted the last words he was ever to hear. How about it, Lee?" Mickey joined the Inner Circle 2 years later. He would cover government and politics for at least 8 area newspapers over 4 decades.
"You want to be your new mayor, 'cause it's a big fat job that pays."
Then, of course, at Quinnipiac, he shaped a small suburban colleges survey into a trusted source of the pulse of the country's political leanings.
"All I do is run, 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 run. Maybe someday I'll win the big one."
When Mickey died December 6th at the age of 86, Governor Andrew Cuomo tweeted, "He was a gentleman who cared deeply about the truth and about New York. He will be missed."
"I'm looking for the entire New York press corps."
"That's me. I am the entire New York press corps."
Gabe Pressman was probably our most recognized member. He certainly embodied our aim to poke fun at the powerful through the administrations of 10 mayors.
"Since Giuliani left, I love New York."
Gabe joined the Inner Circle in 1951. He was president in 1991. In between shows, he became one of the first reporters on the new media of the time, television. He interviewed everyone from presidents to cultural heroes.
2017 was Gabe's last onstage hurrah, at the age of 93, still making a stand for freedom of the press in a year filled with stories perhaps even he could have never imagined he'd write.
"You can't ban reporters, and you and Kellyanne can't lie."
That was Gabe's 67th show. Just a week before we lost Gabe, Larry Sutton left us June 17th. He would have loved the fact that reporters lined up outside his funeral to get reaction from the other reporters going in about Gabe.
"Here comes a nice older couple. Maybe they can help us out."
"Can you give us some advice, Mr. and Mrs. Donald Trump?"
"Oh,
listen, kids,
especially you, cutie." "It takes two to make a marriage work, a man and his lawyer. It's very clear. I'm gonna have to pay."
How did he know? Larry was the heart and soul of the Inner Circle. He worked for the Daily News, People Magazine, and Time Life Books. But he did some of his finest work for the Inner Circle. Here he is as Prince Charles with Camilla and the Queen Mother.
"Don't fret, my pouty Palomino. You'll always be a lady."
"Yeah, I'm wigging. I've gone hazy. Camilla drives me crazy."
Larry was chairman of the writing committee, produced the show, wrote many of the songs, and performed on stage. If the Hilton had let him, he would have served the meals. This was Larry in last year's show, his 37th.
"This is huge. The dark side has triumphed. It took 241 years, but I finally got my man in the White House."
There really hasn't been a day this past year preparing for tonight's show that we haven't asked ourselves, what would Larry do? He would say the same thing that Mickey Carroll and Gabe Pressman might. Make them laugh. Have a great show. And keep it short.
"And hear you, what's cooler than lights and sirens?
A city car!
A ride, a ride, a ride, a ride, a ride.